the level, just a little under where the points of your pelvis are. You're going to come forward so you feel a little bit of tension on the band. Now make sure you're not letting it pull back. Make sure you're keeping your wrist depressed a little bit. You're keeping your pelvis to the pelvis.